The acting opposition leader, Sussan Ley, has been holding a news conference also in Sydney.
As Anthony Albanese heads overseas on Saturday, he needs to have the welfare of this Australian citizen front and centre in the representations he makes to the President and the Prime Minister. You cannot trade off silence on human rights for a ticket to Beijing. It is vital that the visit does not ignore the plight of Dr Yang.